Those echoes that the other Blanks travel with, are they friends of yours?
No, they're not friends. They're all me. They're echoes of me, as my name suggests. We're all the same voice repeated, at different times and in different places.
You're telling me those Blanks are also cursed by the presence of a demon like you?
You just don't get it, do you? They're not cursed at all. They're all blessed by the presence of an angel like me. And there are as many of me as there are Blanks following the path of the Warrior of Light.
If those are all you, does that mean you share memories like Moogles?
Actually, no. It's better for each of me to not share experiences and be unique. In much the same way, each Blank and his path are unique. And like all paths, no two lead to the same place. Each of me needs to witness each possibility alone. We remain parallel and never merge. And that is me, Echo.
You're just trying to confuse me. To think my poor brothers having to put up with you day after day. I feel for them.
Brothers? You didn't even care about them a second ago.
Mm-hmm. Reverse Tempest! That's the link! Here you go!
Thank you.
You said Palamecia's oceans are the domain of chaos.
Yes, why?
I was carried here on a dark current, down one of the rivers. Some other Blanks and I thankfully washed ashore. But what if we didn't? There must be Blanks that make it all the way out to the sea. What happens to them?
What do you think?
They either drown, or they get eaten by fiends.
Actually, no one knows. Maybe they do meet their end out in the open sea. Or maybe they get turned into some of Chaos's minions. Or maybe there's a gateway far out to sea that connects this world to another, and they go away through that.
So you're telling me there may be a way to get free of this accursed place. It might be worth a try.
You're more than welcome to, but there's no guarantee you'll get away from Palamecia. Maybe going through the gate to escape this accursed place robs you of your memories again. And it puts you right back in that dark current that carried you here.
It wouldn't surprise me. I imagine there are Blanks who choose to never come ashore because of cowardice or laziness. And they keep going round and round through that gate and back, carried by that dark river's current.
Thank you. no holding back.
Well done!
Such power.
So all those echoes are echoes of you, but they're all unique, aren't they?
Of course! There are many kinds of me. The cute and bubbly, the quiet and brainy, the kind and caring, the clever and funny, the fiery and audacious, the elegant and gracious.
Is there any chance I can swap you with a different echo?
What? I'm not good enough for you?
Maybe you aren't. What then?
Well, maybe you're not good enough for me. I'll find an echo that'll take pity on you. Goodbye!
Wait, Echo?
Hello, I am Echo. I am so pleased to make your acquaintance.
Hi?
You have such kind eyes. I will serve and do my utmost to help you on your path to becoming the Warrior of Light. That is, if you will have one such as me, Master.
Not bad at all.
You said not bad, didn't you?
How?
Too bad for you. I'm still me. I can't believe you fell for it. How much more of a dunce could you be? Warrior of Light. You can't get rid of me that easily. You think you're stuck with me? How do you think I feel? I'm stuck with you. You should thank me for enduring you.
Thank you? I'm sorry I even brought up the subject in the first place.